Good morning and welcome to IIFL Securities Market Mantra, and here is today's market strategy. Buy DLF at Rs. 295 to 296 for a stop loss order of Rs. 289 and at a target price of Rs. 310. The stock had given a breakout from a falling wedge pattern and has also formed an inverse head and shoulder pattern on the hourly chart and has closed right at the breakout level. Trading ideas for a period of 1 to 14 days: buy Voltas July future at Rs. 1010 to 1014 for a stop loss order of Rs. 991.85 and at a target price of Rs. 1033. Derivative strategy, and we recommend hold till expiry, is to buy HDFC Bank July future at Rs. 1538 to 1545. For a stop loss order of Rs. 1510.75 and at a target price of Rs. 1572. Nifty finds support around 15,779, while 16,000 will act as a resistance. Bank Nifty finds support around 35,400, while 36,000 will act as a resistance on the upside. That's it for today, folks, and thank you for watching IIFL Securities Market Mantra. Please like and subscribe this channel for such regular market updates and strategies. Thank you and take care.